when this news was broken, it was like shattering for the music world. There was so much of hopes on him. My grandfather looked him as his future CM of the Gwalior. He had all the qualities, and he was just the right thing which just needed. But probably destiny had something else. Nobody has been able to take his place in my life. Dad knew the kind of hardships, the kind of uncertainties, you know, which are attached, how difficult the life of a musician is. So he always said, you know, it's nice that you're doing your BCom honors from LSR. And of course, music is always going to be there in your life. Well, this tragedy happened, and then all eyes were on me.
Music was like eat, drink, sleep. The talk that is there in the house is of music. What we talk on the dining table is about music. Phone calls that my father used to receive, which I used to hear, were all from ustads and pandits, you know. There was too much of a gap between the world in the house and the outside world. What most hurts me is the fact that my generation, it is not connecting with classical arts. You know, the Subha Savere that I did, that was fun. I would select the songs of films based on rags. And we would get letters on that. Oh my God, we used to hear Madhuban Mein Radhika Nache Re, but never knew it was based on rag Hameer. Then I would come back to talking about it. It's just a small capsule of 7 minutes, but it created an impact.
Last evening she was back from Jaipur, and again in the 17th she has a recital. And she's here again today this morning. I don't know how you do it.
Well, I don't know. It's probably the energy of music.
So how many countries have you traveled to?
I just went to Pakistan.
Okay.
And that was real fun. But, you know.
For the Sark Summit.
Yeah, that was for the Sark. Then in Bangladesh, in Nepal, then I was in UK, then I was in France as an artist in residence, in Russia, in US.
You're really going places, aren't you? I mean, no time for friends and all.
And there's so many things which are associated with the travel, concert, organizing a lot of things.
And you have to do it all on your own?
Yeah. I'm very fortunate to have my passion as my profession.
Not everybody can survive as a musician.
Indeed.
that's true. Especially as a classical musician.
Haven't you been composing yourself? Aao Pangad pe, Jamuna ke tat pe.
It's a different aspect actually.
Is it okay? We'll go for a take.
I would love to compose fresh pieces.
You just did something like that in Paris.
In fact, you'll be seeing Adi coming here very soon and performing in India. Sometimes she gives base of a skeleton composition and sometimes I give a skeleton. Just like, you know, two musicians coming together. Black hair and, you know, more younger people coming to concerts.
And how do you propose to do that?
Finding ways as to how it can be achieved. When we work towards that, those goals must be achieved. They will be achieved.
So would you probably go to something like BTV or MTV or something like that?
Yeah, with my kind of projects, sure.
But how can you really compare A.R. Rahman's music to our kind of music?
It's all music. And there are just seven notes. And seven notes are A, G, M, P, D, N, E. Whether it be India or Europe or Africa, anywhere, or the North Pole also, they are seven. And music is universal. My father is like a two-in-one for me, actually. He's my father, he's also my guru. I always feel that he's more of a guru, you know. Whenever I'm doing my riyaz, I know my father's listening. It was like, you know, every time there's a court martial in the house, what are we doing? Why are we wasting time? What are we doing?
Even in India, music has seen so many changes in its own way. When the TV era came, everyone thought, oh, classical to chala jayega. It never happened.
Hello? Yeah, Rashmi ji. Namaskar. I just got a call from Mr. Kapoor and he's asking for these dates. So please coordinate the other ones. And thanks for the photographs that you've sent. They've come out so lovely, so beautiful. So I have selected a few photographs. I'll be sending across to you by courier. They wanted to make that brochure. You are the best judge.